So let's start my exercises for butt training. I want my butt rounded, and I will use application on my phone to work on it. And then also I will use, where it is possible, dumbbells. Here are my dumbbells, you will see that later. And let's start, let's show begin. Okay, ready to go.
Ready to go. Start with high stepping. 3, 2, 1. Start. 30 seconds. High stepping. You can feel your heartbeat quickening. Half the time. 10 seconds left.
Yeah. Good job. 12.
Take a rest. Next. 12. Butt bridge.
Butt bridge. Some water. Butt bridge, I also will do these dumbbells. Good job, 12, done. Next exercises.
Take a rest, next, 12, bottom leg lift left.
I think that I should bring my phone more close to me. Okay. So now this quite interesting exercise. I need to put my leg like this and move this one up.
3, 2, 1. Start. 12. Bottom leg lift left.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yes. Take a rest. Next. 12. Start. 12. Bottom leg lift right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Done. Take a rest. Next. 10. Fire hydrant left.
Fire hydrant. That's an interesting exercise. Let's continue. Okay.
start. 10. Donkey kicks left.
Squats, of course, I will do this dumbbells.
Start. 10. Squats.
Good job.
Take a rest. Next. 8. Split squat left.
Again? Wow.
Start. 8. Split squat left. Take a rest. Okay, split squat right. Take a rest. Next, 30
stretching.
Lunge stretch left.
Finally stretching.
3, 2, 1. Start. 30 seconds. Healing lunge stretch left. This exercise works on your hip flexors and thighs. Half the time. 10 seconds left.
But I did it, but it was not super hard. It was intermediate level, and I took it because of not beginners, because I feel that I need more power, so more work on my butt and legs, and not expert level because I'm not confident yet that I can do it. So let's try start from intermediate level. So I did this good job, and I will continue to do it because I wanna have amazing butt and my legs, because if we have nice muscles in our body, then our body working longer and better. So I wish everyone a wonderful day, and I will see you next time. Bye! Mwah!